subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Deepika Padukone and Virat Kohli fans were jumping with joy after the duo made it to the Times list of 100 most influential people of 2018. The announcement came in on Thursday, and we have to say we are so proud, especially of Deepika Padukone, who is the only Indian actress in the list. Several people and celebs came forward and congratulated her on this achievement, including her contemporary Priyanka Chopra, who decided to tweet for both Deepika and Virat, calling them her friends. Yes, PeeCee wrote, "So happy and proud to see my friends Deepika Padukone and Virat Kohli on the Times 100 list. Big congratulations and so well deserved. Desi power, represent." Now isn't it surprising? For all those who don't know, Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone have been not so friendly with each other. However, they have remained cordial. But Priyanka's tweet cleared all the myth and confirmed that they are on good terms and they consider each other as friends. So guys, what do you have to say about Priyanka's this gesture? Do let us know in the comments below. NYOOOZ Desk.